if you want to shoot this, you can. This is the thing, you can shoot it.
See the photograph of Dr. Kamble. Deva Devatan Singh Kamble. Changla hai.
We are here in Dharavi. Dharavi is the biggest slum in Asia and in the world also.
So, yeah.
Myself is Arun Kamble. I was born as an untouchable, which is called in India Dalits, that is oppressed, depressed section of the society. But now I am Buddhist. I am a follower of Dr. B.R. Ambedkar, Bhim Rao Ramji Ambedkar.
He is the emancipator of the Dalits or untouchables of India. He is the main architect of Indian constitution, Dr. B.R. Ambedkar.
Being born as an untouchable, I have a lot of troubles to educate. As a disciple of Dr. B.R. Ambedkar, I have started my movement from 1972 as a Dalit Panther of India.
Buddhism is a negation of religion. So it is humanity, nothing but humanity. It is a way of democracy and socialism. Because Dr. Ambedkar says, I embrace Buddhism because of liberty, equality and fraternity. These are the Buddhist principles.
In this University of Mumbai, I am head of the department and professor of Marathi literature and language. So, through literature, through teaching, and through education, we are fighting for the justice, the basic human rights.
I have written on Gorky. See, one of my poems is on Gorky. Text of my poems here. There is no Gorky here in India. That is what I have said in 1973. Gorky, Gorky, Gorky. Where is my Gorky? It is like this. See, in the Dharavi, nearly, I will tell you, in this area, Matunga labor camp, 20,000 Dalits are there, Buddhists are there, the followers of Dr. B.R. Ambedkar. That is the mill workers, laborers mainly. They are the domestic servants.
Domestic
servants, mainly. Scavengers. Yeah, it is like that. In municipality, to clean the roads and toilets and all these things they are doing. The revolution is the only solution. But revolution. But nowadays it is not possible. We all are the sufferers of the American imperialism, no? Yeah, the capitalist system of the society. It belongs to depressed class, oppressed class, downtrodden, or proletariat class. But India, there is no only economically proletariat class. In India, social proletariats are there. Caste system is there.
There is no in the world caste system like this. In principle, we are secular. But in fact, we are casteist. We are religious. This is the thing. We accepted Buddhism to fight against the evil social system, economic system. Because Buddha told about property also. Yeah. So Buddha was against property.